I've been working on Dura Slip Elastic Lubricant for probably 8 or 9 months now to get this product exactly right. And believe me, it's absolutely brilliant. It's brilliant on my hollows. It's fantastic on my slip elastics. You know, when you're fishing, the last thing you want to be doing is worrying about the elastic sticking. You don't need much. I've got a big bottle there, 3 or 4 pumps down one section. That's all you need to do. It lasts you forever. And this actually puts a coating on the elastic. It's brilliant on hollows and normal slip elastics. In most of the matches I fish now, I spray it once and it lasts all match, and it will protect your elastic. It puts a coating on the elastic, and it also doesn't leave a resin inside the pole. So you can go out the following weekend, you literally put the elastic back in the water, and sometimes you don't even need to use it again. But if it starts to sort of stick a little bit, spray a couple of times and it's back perfect. So I'm just going to put that back together. You can give it a little flick like that, you can see it come out the end, and that's all you need to do. It looks blue, there's no toxics in it at all. It's not going to harm the water or anything to do with the fish, but believe me, it protects your elastic and will make your elastic last a lot longer.